We've got a great fight coming up, and this is the match between Yoshiki Takei, who is going to fight Bruno Tarima. Bruno Tarima is the greatest Tanzanian ever born fighter, and out of Rombo, Tanzania. 26 wins, 3 losses, 2 draws. He defeated Sheriff Gurdjieff for vacant IBF International Super Featherweight title. He was better than Nathaniel May, Kai McKenzie, Joel Bunker, Bilal Deeb, Mildy Bakari, and many other high-level opponents. He recently lost to Zelfa Barrett, but he'll try to bounce back right now. And Bruno Tarima is 27 years old. His opponent, Japanese boxer Yoshiki Takei, 5'7", and he weighs 55 kilos, flyweight fighter, southpaw, and out of an Ashi gym. He's got 5 professional bouts, 5 wins by the way of a KO. So I believe this fight is going to end inside the regular time. I'm going to go with no distance, but I expect Yoshiki Takei to win it. He destroyed Kazunori Takai, Azusa Takeda, Kazuhiro Imamura, Shingo Kawamura, Pita Polinari, and he's got a great kickboxing background. 16 TKOs, 2 losses, all draws, all no contests, 23 wins. The guy is a fearsome kickboxer who transitioned into the world of boxing, and I do believe he made a great call. I really, really believe this guy made a great call, and that's everything I got to say. Yoshiki Takei for the victory.